Got him! Fernando Rodney shoots the arrow up into the Father's Day sky in Philly. And the Diamondbacks, for the second consecutive season, sweep the series here at Citizens Bank Park. They've now won seven straight games for the first time since August of 2011. They've won 10 of their last 11, now 18 games over 500, matching the best start in franchise history.